Hey guys, I'm making this actually after I've done most of the other work. So I took off the tint. It was just peeling too much around the edges, and I have a whole new design I use. Black gloss, 3M 1080, of course. Let me get that centered a little bit better. Okay, first the black gloss does apply easier than the tint. Very flawlessly. And what I'm doing is I'm stretching the whole thing now. I'm not trimming it. I'm pulling, stretching. Let me get you a real good light. Okay. Pulling and stretching over the edge, tuck. Pulling and stretching over the edge, tuck. And so on. Also pulling this direction to keep it tight around the bends. See, pulling over, then this last corner is of course the hardest because you can't pull both directions over. So you kind of work it a little bit at a time, trying to get it tucked, then one little bit tucked under there, pull really hard like that. Tuck it under. Then I go in. We still got a screen, let me see. Yeah. Then I tighten it all. And now you can see, rather than the edge, which will peel right out, this is a super tight fit in the wheel, and it's gonna wedge and seal itself as soon as you put it on. And it's gonna be a lot less likely to, peel up. So the tint was kind of cool, but I mean, look at these edges. They're just immaculate. And on the bottom, you can see, when we get you some proper light, right there, tucked under. Let's try one. And I actually personally prefer the black to the tints when I tried them. And you just hope that like it doesn't peel as you're pushing it. Let me get two hands. I don't know if you can see, if this is high enough for you to see or not, but I do need two hands so I don't screw this up. Really tight. I will definitely have to remove the wheel next time if I want to get these out. They are in there so tight. Really nice looking job. I really like those. Just some light. Look at that. It's cleaner than the tent, I think. And it works fine with these wheels. Actually, I think it improves the wheels over the tent. So I'll just go around the edge, make sure it's all pushed in really tight. And that should last just as long. I mean, the black gloss vinyl is pretty killer. And before I pop the very last one in, I just wanted to show you how killer the edge sticks when you do it this way, when you wrap it all around the back. See, there's almost no lines in that edge rim because it's wrapped so tight. So it's a much easier way to get a solid wrap around the side without any peeling. I think this thing is solid. It's going to last a long time. I'll just wipe it down when I'm done, get all the fingerprints off it.